I left the U.S. last October, at the very beginning of October, to go to Italy.
Pictures show 19-year-old Sacramento native Katie Green enjoying her time teaching overseas.
Then I came to Moscow, and I'm teaching private English lessons here.
Her work contract was supposed to end in May, but due to the coronavirus outbreak that has killed thousands of people in several countries around the world, Green decided it would be best to head back home to Sacramento.
My main contract is with a specific family, and that family last week decided that they no longer felt safe in the area.
But like many American travelers overseas facing the unknown of an unprecedented world pandemic, Green says she had no idea she would have to scramble to find a way home. She says she reached out to several airlines and the U.S. Embassy, traveling from Russia to Crimea to find airline tickets back to America.
I waited at that kiosk for like 3 hours because most of the attendants didn't speak English.
Countries around the world have issued travel bans and advisories as the coronavirus continues to spread. The U.S. State Department raised its global travel warning to level 4 Thursday, advising citizens to avoid international travel and return home if overseas. Now Green says aside from booking a flight, she's worried about the risk of exposure to COVID-19 and being out of work once she's back home.
Like as of right now, I don't know what I'll be doing for work when I get back to the U.S.
Reporting in Sacramento, Charmaine Nero, Fox 40 News.